You should know you are. He a fucking white boy.
Daddy, oh, you made that.
I got 100,000 on me in the studio right now, no couch. I don't rap about my life that much, cause that shit real deep. I've been working so damn hard, I can't get no real sleep. I know a nigga with his hands cut off, but he still feel me. Got a call from the bro, that nigga's trying to kill me. If it ever come down to that day, oh-oh, I put some money in the safe just to make sure my kids and my mama them straight, oh-oh. Everything gon' be okay, oh-oh. But it's time I let them know, oh, oh. I don't rap about my life that much, cause that shit real deep. I've been working so damn hard, I can't get no real sleep. I know a nigga with his hands cut off, but he still feel me. Got a call from LeBro, that nigga's trying to kill me. If it ever come down to that day, oh, oh, I put some money in the safe just to make sure my kids and my mama and them straight, oh, oh. Everything gon' be okay, oh, oh. Pops was always locked, so I had no one to father me. And that shit still bother me. If he was out, would he would have been there probably. Came a long way from 602 East 39th Street. I know my brother looking down on me, proud of me. He like, boy, you making a way for the family. Came a long way from CRS and Roaches. Made this for the people who feel hopeless. I don't rap about my life that much, cause that shit real deep. I've been working so damn hard, I can't get no real sleep. I know a nigga with his hands cut off, but he still feel me. Got a call from LeBro, that nigga's trying to kill me. If it ever come down to that day, oh, oh, I put some money in the safe just to make sure my kids and my mama and them straight, oh, oh, everything gon' be okay, oh, oh.